Thank you, Chair. Mr. High Representative, colleagues, China's global economic power is built on the suppression and suffering of its own people. Few months ago, we discussed forced organ harvesting in China. Today, we voice our dismay towards a shameful system of so-called re-education camps. These camps are not limited to forced cultural assimilation of Uyghurs. They are also running a massive program of so-called job training and as a result provide a cheap workforce for Chinese factories which are part of the global production chain. While China puts its economic growth over political freedoms of its citizens and chooses assimilation instead of embracing its cultural and religious diversity. I call upon you, dear colleagues, to work together to make the European Global Magnitsky Act as a part of reality. This is a way not only to put persons violating fundamental human rights on this list, but also it will prevent other countries' violators from similar crimes. Thank you.